To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing your SIM card. Remove the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Using the suction tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com, carefully open your iPhone as shown. Do not pull too hard, as there are internal cables still attached. Carefully detach the connectors in the order shown. Remove the 8 screws securing the circuit board. Gently peel back or penetrate the tape to access the 8th screw. Carefully lift the circuit board. Remove the original battery. If you find the adhesive bond too strong, you can use a hairdryer on the back of the iPhone case to loosen the adhesive. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your iPhone. Replace the circuit board. Replace the screws. Be sure the camera is connected and secured. Replace the remaining screws. Reattach the connectors as shown. Reattach the final two connectors. replace the screen, and snap your iPhone shut. Replace the two screws at the base of your iPhone. Replace your SIM card. Turn on your iPhone with its newly replaced battery from newpower99.com. Your iPhone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.